The fan extemo unit for pump protection consists of the CBM pump protection panel, pump, and network analyzer. The panel internally has a start capacitor, circuit breaker, switch contactor, protection relay PSR11R, and a start/stop switch. The PS11R relay has a relay status signaling and to signaling LEDs of tripping cause. It also has a pump power cable input and pump power cable output, power supply terminals for the relay itself, and trip contact. For the adjustment, it has three potentiometers where we will set the nominal current of the pump, the trip value by the undercurrent, and the reset time after tripping by the undercurrent. One of the most critical situations for the operation of a pump is when working in a no load. We are going to simulate the operation of the pump under a no load. To do this, we will start the pump. We will see how the water level progressively decreases until we reach a point where the pump begins to operate under a no load. We will see how the pump consumption is reduced from approximately 6.5 amps to 4.2 amps, and once the relay detects this situation, it trips to protect the pump. With the pump stopped, the relay will wait for the adjusted time to permit the well's refilling. Once the relay has reached its adequate water level and has passed the adjusted time, it will permit restarting the pump again. If the well does not have enough water, it will stop the pump again. After the set time has elapsed and the well is full, the relay will allow the pump to start normally.